Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. If thou desirest to preserve thy humanity, then confess thy misdoings to me. Be it granting absolution or dulling penance, all sin is my domain.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide. Only one more now. If you have the heart for it.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please, accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. By the Lord, your face. Your humanity is really slipping, but there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it?
Thank you. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Luentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
Hi, Shemai, and good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Thank you. Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Damn.
Oh, you yet again. We shall depart on our mission soon, for my lady has made her final decision. So, I must say farewell, although with great regret.
You are undead as well. We've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Thank you. Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anorlondo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you.
has journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child, O chosen undead. I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world.